When you first walk in a room, you see this gigantic, monolithic $2.2 million device, and you say, that doesn't look more efficient to me. It doesn't look minimally invasive to me. I've had people say, Doc, I don't want the robot doing it, I want you doing it. So they're really confused what it means. The robot is just something that is a slave to your thoughts or your actions. And we look through a console, we see the image in 3D, we move our hands, and then the robot is attached to the patient in the bed behind me, and it copies our movements. I'm Robert Cerfolio, I'm a thoracic surgeon here at University of Alabama at Birmingham, involved in the robotic programs, and one of the many faculty members that is involved with teaching residents and fellows how to do robotic surgery. And the residents today and fellows today are smart. They know that some form of robotic or computerized system is the future. And UAB is one of, if not the world's leader in training residents how to do that.
I'm Robert Hollis. I'm a third year clinical resident at UAB. I chose UAB for medical school because I wanted to come back and serve the community that I grew up in. I think when you walk in as a medical student and you see somebody moving three different arms in very rapid fashion and things seem to go so smooth, you say, how can I potentially do that? But that's where it comes important to learn each of those phases of learning how to use the robot. UAB has been one of the first places to set up that training program, that full, thorough sequence of events so that when you're a graduate, you can tell people, I've done this number of operations, not only at the console, but also at the bedside, and I feel experienced to use the robot. And not only the robot in itself, but it teaches us how do we adopt new technology.
We're committed to preparing them for the next level because they're the future. They'll be operating on me when I have my cancer and I need my operation. And we're totally committed to teaching them not just intraoperative skills, but the whole mental aspect of surgery. I think, you know, when people talk about UAB being the best hospital in the South, that's a total insult. We're the best hospital in the world. You know, UAB to me is a shining star, not just for the state, but really for the whole country. And robotics is an example where we really have excelled on an international level.